you guys can write about all the fun stuff, but it's a loss for us, and we got to move on to tomorrow.
Just to be part of this end of baseball history, just how does it feel when you realize that this is just the second World Series no-no?
Yeah, I really don't give a Nope, move on to tomorrow. It's cool. We'll be in the history books, I guess.